recent projects. And we also have Suresh Jayram as a moderator for the program. So I welcome both of them, Jayas, and ask Suresh Jayram to start the proceedings. Thank you.
Surekha and me met each other yesterday. We just thought that we're going to chat about certain parallel journeys that have happened, not only with Surekha and me, but many others who are sitting here in the audience, who share a certain commonality. And a commonality has always been that we studied at the same time in different art colleges. So I should start with the asking Surekha, when did she first meet me?
I think it was in 1988. I was studying Kent School of Arts, and CKP and Kent School, not many people used to sort of mingle with each other those days. And Suresh Jayram came to our school, and we all wanted to show our works to him because he was already a critic, then he was writing for some newspaper. So that was the beginning actually. So but then we become friends. That is like when we were in third year foundation, that's like 1988. So and then I think now we sort of 25 years of knowing each other. So.